Let's start 我が心字。 It is important to embody the teachings of the Reverend Soichiro Otsubo and his divine virtue. Moreover, it is important to hand down them to posterity by means of the embodiment of them. Thank you for watching.